Christine. In this video, we will learn about arranging numbers from least to greatest and greatest to least. Are you ready to learn, kids? Okay, let's get started. I know you already knew how to count numbers from 0 to 10, 11 to 20, 20 to 100, and so on. And I know you can already compare numbers whether it is a greater or lesser number. Now, let's try arranging numbers from least to greatest and greatest to least. When we say arranging numbers from least to greatest, that means we are going to arrange set of numbers starting with the lesser number or the least amount of number up to the greater number. Just like this example, we have 1, 5, 3, 8, 2, 9, 6, 10, 7, and 4. Now, to arrange them from least to greatest, let's look first the least number or the number that has a less value. What do you think is the number, kids? Yes, it's number 1. Now, what number is greater than 1 but the least number among the rest? You are so smart, kids! It's number 2. Then let's do the same thing. What number is greater than 2 but the least number among the rest? Correct! It's number 3. And what's next to number 3? Yes, it's 4. Next is 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good job, kids! We have arranged these numbers from least to greatest. How about if we try arranging them from greatest to least? When arranging greater to the least number, let's look first the number with the highest value. From this set of numbers, what is the greatest among the rest? Yes, it's the number 10. Now, what number is lesser than 10 but the highest among the rest? Very good! It's the number 9. Then, do it again using the same process. What number is lesser than 9 but the highest among the rest? Brilliant! It's the number 8. And the lesser than 8 is? 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. This is how we arrange numbers from greatest to least. Now let's try to arrange these numbers from least to greatest. The given numbers are 2, 5, 8, 6. Now what is the least number? Very good! It's number 2, followed by 5, followed by 6, and then the greatest number among the rest is the number 8. How about these numbers? We have 9, 7, 1, 3. Let's arrange them from greatest to least. What do you think is the greatest number among the rest? You are correct. It's number 9. The number lesser than 9 is 7, then 3, and the least number among the rest is the number 1. Good job, kids! We did it! We have arranged numbers from least to greatest and greatest to least. Good job, kids! That's all for today. Keep on learning and see you next time. Bye!